Okay. Anyone else see a giant sword in the sky?
I can. It's right there.
Guardians? Kang the Conqueror is attacking. We've nearly evacuated everyone, but our last rescue ships are pinned down. We can't hold out much longer.
Relax, Nova Prime. The cavalry's here. No problem we can't punch. No payment we won't accept. Rocket, you're on stick. Groot, don't touch anything. Let's go kick some Kang. Whoa!
Everything okay up there?
Honestly, it's best not to think about it.
Hey, I heard that! Keep your opinions about my flying to yourself, Quill!
Let's just get out of this pigsty and make it to the airlock.
Pigsty? I do not see any pigs.
Think you could take a break from crashing my ship and open this hatch for us, please?
What? It's not already open? Must be jammed or something.
Great. We'll need to use the emergency manual override I told you guys about.
There is nothing I can do about this.
Legendary Outlaw. This.
All right.
still can't believe that's your emergency manual override.
Hey, I admit it's a little on the complicated side, but at least it works, right? There's our exit. Just gotta use a gravity mine to get this stuff out of the way.
Why is there a reinforced plate over the controls?
Well, you know how Groot likes pressing buttons. I kinda don't want him anywhere near that one.
An actual, sensible precaution.
Yeah, don't sound too surprised.
If we survive this, I vote we have trial runs for future emergencies.
All right, guys! We're almost in position! Get ready!
Okay, let's jump. As soon as we're low enough!
Was he wearing a rocket pack?
You're kidding, right? He doesn't even wear a shirt. Okay, new plan. We jump now.
Drax, you must learn to look before you leap.
I did look, then I leaped.
Yeah. Wild guess here. This Kang the Conqueror is big on time travel?
Guardians of the Galaxy. Yes, I know, they're a bunch of... Oh, hello, Guardians. Thank you for your assistance. A rescue boat should be arriving to pick up the last of the civilians now. Please do everything you can to help clear the area, but keep an eye out for Kang's forces.
An eye out? How does she expect us to see if we...
Figure a speech, Drax. All right, Guardians, looks like we got work to do.
Come and fight me, puny adversaries.
It's not looking good. There's chaos everywhere.
Those civilians aren't going anywhere unless we put those fires out. Perhaps there's something on the upper level we can use.
I don't get it. Who is this Kang guy? And what does he want anyway?
Oh!
This is very strange to me. I do not like it.
How do I get myself in these crazy situations?
If we can find a booster station for my gravity mines, it might just clear the rubble blocking the door. Better take a look around.
Aside. My mighty strength shall destroy this moderately damaged wall. Let Drax the Destroyer show how this is done.
All right, team, that did it. Now we've got our very own fire extinguishing drone. Yeah, I probably jinxed that. Sorry, guys.
The people are running to safety. Good work. Watch out! Incoming!
Whoa!
You'll pay for that, you cowards! A giant ball! This is amazing!
Okay, that was weird. But look, there's the gravity mine booster we need.
Thank you. I shall assist with the opening of the door.
Folks, you've just been saved by the legendary... Hey, where's everyone going? Nobody wants a Star-Lord autograph?
Come and fight me.
Hey, you guys doing okay? We're coming into land now. Oh, you're not gonna believe what happened. We ran into one of Kang's buddies and found a little future technology. Wait till you see.
Do you have anything that can destroy this reinforced metal?
Of course. Unlike some of you guys, I'm always prepared for situations like this.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Whoa! How did Groot just do that?
That's what I was trying to tell you before. That little time gizmo we found lets him grow and shrink anytime he wants.
Or get older and younger, if you want to get technical about it.
Doesn't seem to work on anything else, though.
I am Groot.
Yeah, you're right. The looks on their faces are priceless. Counted on running into something like this.
Nice work. Now we just need to help them reach the boat.
I am Groot! I am Groot! I am Groot!
That's the last of them. Good job, team.
We have done well this day.
Yeah, once I showed up.
Quill, come in. We're under attack and our shields are almost gone. We need you to hold off the attacking ship while we repair them.
I guess we're doing a little overtime, huh?
Hey, is that thing attacking my ship? Not cool.
Let's move before it does any more damage.
The Milano could explode at any minute. It's too dangerous to get inside.
Rocket, is it possible to access the defense systems remotely?
Maybe. It's worth a shot in any case. Did it. Now we just need to get up there and fire the thing.
Just need to keep firing.
We are victorious!
Okay, yeah, thanks.
There is no greater satisfaction than that of triumph forged on the battlefield. Isn't it glorious, my dear Ravonna?
Such devastation. Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Oh, I like that. Say it again.
Such devastation. Your might is unsurpassable, my Kang.
Just as pleasing a second time.
The new arrivals fight with spirit.
Insignificant ants. They pose no threat. But still, let us pit them against a more formidable challenge.
A celestial here? But why?
Who knows? But he don't look like he's looking to make friends.
My Kang, Isom the Searcher, is that not overkill?
Too much? I found him at the end of time, fading and broken. So, he shouldn't destroy them too quickly.
Thank you.
waving at us?
I believe so. Hello, giant misunderstood creature!
Oh, wait! It's attacking! Watch out, guys!
This day just gets better and better. Did you do something to get on this thing's bad side, Peter?
Why does everyone keep asking me that? No! Not this time.
Best guess? More of that Kang time travel technology. We need to put a stop to that laser beam. Any ideas?
Well, a gravity mine might work if I had another booster.
Too bad we don't have anything to build one with.
What about using pieces from the ship over there?
We'd need to break it apart first. Maybe our new pal can help us out.
So much for the gravity booster. At least we've got something to attack it with now.
Thank you.
away. I think I see a weak spot on his shoulder.
Leave it to me. Nothing shall stand in my way.
She said, do that. The big scary robot that wants to destroy us? Yeah, I noticed that already.
Nah, I'm talking about the gravity booster in his chest. Think you could use that?
You mean attach a gravity mine to something as powerful as a celestial? There's no telling what might happen.
Good point. We should definitely use it.
Your seeds yet, pal. That giant sword is still out there.
It just left.
I am Groot.
An emergency broadcast from Terra?
Earth? Surely Kang isn't there already.
That's impossible. Either way, we gotta get there and warn them.
Why do we gotta help them?
'Cause we're the Guardians of the Galaxy.
Thank you.
can rely on the Avengers to host a great victory rap party.
A great job they did on Loki.
Mmm, the brie is fantastic.
Could you pass me some more nachos?
Sure, giant man!
Welcome, Wasp. Enjoy the spread. Although, I'd steer clear of the Asgardian Volavants.
Food of the gods, my friends.
Where's Banner?
He enjoys his quiet time.
Well, I guess the Hulk not being here means you saved on the catering.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Another emergency. Did you get those doors to the command center fixed, Tony?
Yeah, of course. Okay, guys, we're gonna have to wrap this up.
Great pity. The hors d'oeuvres were outstanding.
You watch, I'll drop. Come on, we'd better head to the command center.
What are the chances that door's actually fixed?
Incoming call from Nick Fury. Incoming call from Nick Fury. Incoming call from Nick Fury.
The entrance mechanism is still busted. I guess I didn't fix it after all. Whoops. It's gonna take some extra parts to fix it, but I've kinda got oil on my hands, so if I told you the items I need, do you think you could go find some and bring them to me?
Hey, I think we might have an incoming call from Nick Fury.
Yeah, what gave it away?
Did you look in the room? Actually, what is he even saying here?
Hey there! I know you're itching to get on with the game, but let me just quickly lay down some sweet tutorial action on you. It'll only take a second. 30 tops. Over here, we've got my sweet cheat machine. Got yourself a cheat code? Punch it into that baby and unlock stuff without having to lift a finger. This is where you can buy my incredible, mystical, pink bricks, which unlock awesome extras like, well, that'd be telling. Some are available right now. Others, you have to earn. Ooh. And that's it. Have fun saving the world in junk.
Those parts Tony needs have to be a
Iron Man sent you on a tutorial mission, huh? I think some of those bits were lying around in here somewhere.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
So many pink bricks! With a few more, you could build a tiny little pink house!
We need. Can't say I'm a fan of Tony's leave stuff lying around filing system.
Yeah.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Those parts Tony needs have to be around here somewhere.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Something back in the lounge. We were partying pretty hard in there. You know, until the fun alarm went off.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Ugh, where are those items we need? Can't say I'm a fan of Tony's leave stuff lying around five.
Can I interest you in one of my finest pink bricks?
Great. That looks like it should be enough. Let me take those off your hands and we can finally get this thing open.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Thank you.
know about this. It's not really my style.
There. Now that wasn't so difficult, was it?
If it was so easy, why didn't you fix it when I asked you the first time?
Come on, we've still got to answer that call.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
First thing I'm doing after we answer this call is putting that thing on silent.
Answer telephone!
Yeah.
Huh. I thought everything was voice controlled these days.
Gonna live up to his namesake if we keep him waiting.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Sure looks interesting. Wonder what's inside. Welcome to the Battletorium, working title.
Incoming call.
Step right up and try your hand at a battle. If you're looking for a way to show your friends who's boss, look no further.
Incoming call from Nick Fury.
Sorry to break up the party, I have new missions for you. Siberia, massive radiation spikes around a remote research facility. Atuma's forces have been spotted out in the ocean. A prison breakout, headed for Brooklyn Bridge. Fury out.
Three teams. Grab Spider-Man on your way.
I'm moving with the times to bring you the Daily Bugle live stream. A webcast hosted by me, J. Jonah Jameson. Don't be fooled by the term webcast. I've not gone pro Spider-Man. Web as in interweb or something. Enough techno babble. Prepare to be informed. Supervillain activity across the globe has increased dramatically in the last few hours. The Avengers have assured the world's media this is just run-of-the-mill villainy, nothing they can't handle. And it's in no way connected with earlier reports of a strange disturbance detected on the far side of the galaxy. Ha! Like you can trust anyone who wears a mask and tights. Right, now get out of here. I got a paper to run to, you know.
We're going to land as close to that facility as we can.
What ails this place? Doth everything not look peaceful and calm to thee?
We'll see when we get a bit closer. The Winter Guard were unable to get this far.
Sure is beautiful. Sure was beautiful. What is that thing?
The source of the radiation spike. According to Wasp, the researchers have vanished.
Let us sally to their aid.
Okay, team, let's move out.
Yes, and with great haste.
Absolute. Nice jacket, by the way, Cap.
Thanks.
Youch! What did I do to deserve that, huh? A boost with your oh-so-shiny shield?
You got it. Wait, what?
Thank you.
seems we are not welcome.
Yeah, it might be a little tricky getting inside. Let's take a look around and see if we can find some sort of an override switch.
This item, I like it. Another! My powers may be of use in this situation.
Class where they taught this at law school.
Good work. Now let's try and find a way inside. I'd better take care of that fire. My shield should be able to smother the flames. Electric charge socket up here. Thor, do you think you could use your lightning to restore the power?
Let me see.
Thank you. Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
We should be able to use this to open the door now.
Sure hope everyone inside is okay.
Warning. Radioactive materials detected. Lockdown in progress.
That doesn't sound good.
I see someone. Excuse me, hello? Are you all right? What happened here? Where's the rest of the team?
What the heck?
My father's beard, what madness is this?
It must have been the radiation or something.
Agreed. We need to contain this situation now. Let's move!
You think you can open that door, Cap?
I can't hit the switch from here. We'll need to find a way to rebound the shield towards it from a suitable angle.
Did we do it?
I know not.
Well, we did something.
Cap! Cap, are you all right? Uh-oh. Steve?
He has been consumed by the cloud!
But why would the gas turn him against us? Something doesn't add up.
Hopefully that'll keep him down long enough for us to figure out.
Wait! Someone else is here. I can almost feel a strange...
Ah, my distinguished guests. I've been expecting you.
The presence? You are the vile fiend behind all of this?
Oh, wouldn't you like to know? Thor, the mighty Thunderquad. Get them, my radioactive minions! We...
The shield's gone! Now's our chance.
You will pay for that insult.
This may be our only opportunity to defeat him.
No, this cannot be happening. You shall not defeat me.
Weak fool.
You dare defy me?
It might hurt a little, but we will save you, Captain.
Try to take it easy on him, Thor.
Bow before your new master. You will pet.
The collective mind of the presence is no match for Mjolnir.
I didn't much care for being a part of it.
excuse me? Threats neutralized?
Pitiful fools. Don't you see? This is just a test. My powers are enthralled to a higher command. You will see in time.
Or how about now?
Greetings, Avengers. It's good to see you.
Red Guardian, glad we could be of assistance.
This is a very unusual technique.
Duh.
She-Hulk, can you take some time out from that and radio the Quinjet?
Aw, do I have to?
It's strange. Last intel on Atuma suggested he didn't have the resources to be any real threat.
Looks like he's sorted out his cash flow problem. There's enough weaponry there to attack the Holy Stood seaboard. Roxxon.
Those corporate criminals. Why would they back Atuma's invasion plans? Unless they know something we don't.
Only one way to find out. Let's give them some real bang for their buck.
All right, Tony. Let's find the generators and plant the charges.
Got it. I'm guessing those differently colored pipes will lead us right to them?
Yeah. Probably lead us right into trouble, too.
Well, aren't we the optimist? So much for our covert operation.
Hey, who said anything about being covert?
Huh.
Think we can destroy it?
Good call. Leave it to me.
Two to go. what you're doing! Atuma commands you!
You command us? Yeah, good luck with that.
Said Tuma's invasion plans well and truly sunk.
Still doesn't add up. What was Atuma planning? Why attack now? What was
Watch out!
Huh?
Fools! You will pay for this insult!
Oh. Ouch.
I don't want to worry you, but I think I may have just invalidated my warranty.
Let's get back and debrief. There's something bigger going on here.
Gently. No! Gently!
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man at your service.
No way. We get Spider-Man in our team? This is so cool.
Ugh, we could have done this without him.
Hey, easy, White Tiger. I want my brand new threads and everything. Who are these guys, anyhow?
Escapees from the raft. which means there are probably a few supervillains up ahead, too. The Tremendous Trio versus the Bridge of Anarchy. This would make an awesome fan fiction.
Let's focus on saving civilians first. Team names come later. Oh, man. What happened to the bridge?
Who's behind all this? I don't know, but we'll need to find a way to cross that gap.
Uses.
Let's see how you match up against me.
Super villains escaping from a wreck, huh? Well, there's a shocker.
Very clever, Spider-Man. But you won't be making fun of me for long.
But there's just so much material to work with. And speaking of material, what's that costume made out of anyway? Are you a fan of unfashionable cushions?
Hey! What did I just tell you? Don't mock the shocker!
Watch out for shocker blasts, guys! We got this. Just need to stay on the attack.
Hey! Watch it! What are you gonna do to me, huh?
Features doing here.
I'm the shocker. I ain't no joke. I ain't done yet, you lousy do-gooders.
Are you enjoying our little party? My friends would love to meet you.
These other Mysterios are just illusions, right? I don't know. They seem real enough to me.
Well, we know Shocker's real, so let's find a way to get to him.
Gotta be something around here we can use to fight Shocker.
For it.
Oh, you want some more, do ya? Happy to oblige.
What are you gonna do?
Come on, Shocker.
It's 3-1. Give it up.
Oh, I said, cut it out.
Wait! My spider sense is tingling. Something's not right.
Surprise!
Vulture?
Stay still, you little troublemaker!
Ow! Talk about an uplifting experience. Hey, what's with the jungle?
Ah! What do we have here? Some fresh prey for Kraven the Hunter?
Spike, are you all right? Where'd Vulture go?
I think we've got bigger things to worry about now.
First, let us see how you heroes survive in the wild.
Uh-oh. Nice, kitty.
What do you know? Guess our new friend was just hungry.
So you think you can outsmart Kraven the Hunter? You heroes are about to become endangered species.
Careful, guys. We're fighting someone who actually chose to wear that costume. There's no telling what he might do.
I'll get you!
Watch out for his attack!
You cannot hope to defeat me! I have hunted bigger game than you!
The only big game around here is the one you're talking, Kraven. Too bad you won't be able to back it up.
Ha! Let us see how you deal with this!
Here he comes! Look out! This guy sure seems to like saying his name. Does he think we've forgotten it or something? I wish!
Safari trip is over, Kraven. You might want to take up a new hobby.
Guess who? Impressive, but not impressive enough.
Some pests.
Now you face it all together, superior adversary!
Doc Ock! I had a feeling something sinister was going on.
Original packaging?
Let's shake things up a little, shall we?
I'd rather not, if it's all the same to you.
This is it. There's no escape.
Quick, keep moving while he fires.
I have you now. Chad?
Heads up, guys. We've got incoming.
Knows no limit.
Hey, that worked. We might just have a chance of defeating him after all.
Let's see you survive this.
Well-timed.
Hey, it was a team effort.
Wow. What a rush. And even more fun than how I'd have written it. I mean, taking down 5 supervillains and then...
Wittering half-wits. You've no idea of the machinations in play. He's coming, and you will all...
Hey, Ock. No one likes a sore loser. Seriously. You two head back to HQ and give a full report to Wasp. I'll stay with this until the authorities arrive.
You just want to dodge the paperwork.
I appreciate you answering our distress call, but the Avengers and their allies defeated Loki's master plan. And we're on top of all the usual planet-wide villainy.
No, there's something else.
Huh?
That.
That's one big sword.
People of New York, I am Kang, the Conqueror. Thousands of civilizations have fallen to my forces, and your city will fare no better. Let your fabled Avengers try and stop me. No one throughout time, in all of space, has ever been able to best me. All hail Kang!
Hey, you! Yeah, you might have just missed it, but the last purple-hatted cosmic tyrant that came here didn't fare too well against us. Can't see any reason why you might do any better.
I need to check on S.H.I.E.L.D. What's left of it?
Guys?
Huh?
Spider-Woman, but you can call me Gwen.
Gwen? Okay, I think there's some dimension distorting going on here.
People of Manhattan, welcome to Chronopolis. Those who bow to me, do my bidding, shall be rewarded. But those who fail me will be cast aside. As for your so-called heroes, they shall find life a challenge in my world of worlds.
Chronopolis?
World of worlds? What do you suppose that means?
It'll have to wait. We've still got bad guys to catch. Is that your goblin?
No, looks from the future.
So, what's the story here? Did a convention just let out? You guys really missed a few marks with those costumes, huh? But the swing-in seems dead on.
How about we take down the dojo? Here before we start swapping stories.
You, what are you doing?
Get back here, you! Oh, I can't feel my face.
Warning you!